Greg Gard and a couple Badgers players speaking publicly today for the first time since news of Kobe King's transfer broke. They say they've known since Saturday that King was leaving the Wisconsin basketball program. Exactly why, still a bit of a mystery, at least to us, but Gard and players continue to be supportive of King's choice.
He's entitled to that opinion, and he's entitled to those choices. And that's the part of our position is to help people navigate through life's obstacles. And if there's he came to that conclusion that he needed to make a change, then you support that.
I mean, he's just another guy on our team. He's just another brother, another friend. And we treat him like family, and whatever he decides to do with his life, it's his business, and we got to just continue to support him in any way we can.
Gard today also voicing strong disagreement with the one-game suspension handed down to Brad Davison after his flagrant foul on Monday. You can hear that on NBC26.com. Well, all this chaos happening with a pretty big game on the horizon this weekend. Number 14, Michigan State, coming to the Kohl Center for a noon tip-off on Saturday.